good to be in, and let's get what we can out of this season.